What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
I'm Jesse.
And today we are back with another reaction request. This is Nicki Minaj, Right By My Side, featuring Chris Brown.
I ain't heard Chris Brown in a minute.
Yeah. Not gonna lie. And this is one of the first, I think, Chris Brown songs we've had on here. Mm-hmm. On our channel.
We are gonna do the music video,
yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna see if we can do it and hope it doesn't get vlogged. So yeah, we'll just see what happens.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Start that chorus there, but
Her voice sounds different again, like every song we listen to.
Mm-hmm. And just like it's talking about like missing those moments, you know, those special moments, yeah, with your person, you know what I mean? So this must be like,
well, Right By My Side would be probably,
yeah,
you want that person with you.
It's just, it's still like, it's as much as like as a of an upbeat kind of beat it is.
It's still serious.
It's, yeah, still like, you know what I mean? Like, it's still like from the heart. Like, yeah, it's crazy. To, like, because if you don't really like listen to it, you can just kind of like vibe with it.
Yeah.
But like when you really get down to it, she's like really talking about like shit that hurt her. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hmm. Let me go back a couple seconds here. And I'm a heart over.
Is so nice.
That's the thing, right? Like Chris Brown has that just like,
yeah,
he's almost got that like kind of like similar to like how like Jason Derulo kind of like,
yeah,
he can lift that voice, you know what I mean, and like really,
yeah,
give you that like, I don't even know what to call it, like just like high, like just higher pitch, like, yeah, just like, you know what I mean.
Well, he has like bigger range with his, yeah, voice,
like he
nice,
hits,
right,
those notes, like,
yeah. Yeah, his voice is really nice. And I like the vibe of this song, just about, like, you know, I'm not right if you're not right.
Yeah.
I want to be doing what we love to do instead of, yeah.
I think he's for sure got another verse, I think.
Please.
it ain't your spit cane, it's your dick cane. That got me walking around ready to wear your big chain. I only argue with them when the Lakers on. Other than that, I'm getting my Marc Jacobs on. But my pussy cane so cold that he always seen to come back. Cause he know that it be a rap when I'm riding it from the back. Wait, oh, let me see your phone. Cause all them bitches is ratchet. And now let me get in my truck. Cause all them bitches are catch. Wait, damn, it, I go again. I be tripping, I be flipping, I be so belligerent. Man, this shit that we be fighting over so irrelevant. I don't even remember though, I was probably hella bent.
I feel like that happens to us sometimes.
Yeah.
You argue over irrelevant crap, but I feel like that's just like when you're spending your life with someone, when you're together all the time, it's bound to happen. Mm-hmm. You're going to bicker, you're going to argue a little bit, but as long as at the end of the day you remember that you love that person and nothing else matters. I don't know. Nicki Minaj just brings her A game every single time we listen to her. I'm always amazed at the next step that she brings. Yeah. And so,
well, and the different stories.
Exactly. And like, mm-hmm. Just that she can sing, she can rap, she can whatever. Like, she's just so versatile, and it amazes me every single time that we hear her.
Who? Somebody in the comments, too, let us know.
That's Naz.
That's Naz?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's out at the beginning. Gotcha. Featuring Naz.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's Naz. I'm not sure if they dated or if he was just a feature in the video.
I have no idea. So, I don't know. You guys let us know.
Yeah.
You guys are the experts.
Yeah. So. But Chris Brown, too, is in it also in this song.
Well, His voice is so
nice.
Thing,
I feel like they kind of complement each other nicely.
Yeah, well, like I said, too, like, I don't think we've heard Chris Brown in, like, a minute.
No, I've heard Chris Brown back in the day.
Yeah, way
I used to listen to Chris Brown all the time back in the day, though, like, when I was still, like, in high school.
Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. I wonder, like, when this song came out. Even.
I'm not sure.
Who knows?
Yeah. If you know, let us know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at her face, though. That's funny. That was a good video, actually. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if it's been lonely. Fill up. Apologies, guys. Apologies.
They actually requested that song, too. That's another day.
That's another day. We'll just leave it here. That's another day.
Yeah, so basically, I think that was a really good one. I mean, I think a lot of people, when you're in a relationship, you can definitely relate to that. I feel like when you're apart, you're not feeling right. You feel like a piece of you is missing. Mm. At least that's how I feel. Jesse and I also, I think we've said it a few times, but we're on opposite schedules, so we don't see each other as often as, I mean, we would love to spend with each other. But, so that makes it a little bit challenging. So it's like when he's sleeping, even today, I'm like, wake up, I just want to hang out with you. Because it's hard when you can't just, like, be together all the time. So,
yeah,
I definitely...
It's
so funny, though, when we hear these songs and it actually relates to even things that happen that same day.
Mm-hmm.
So, I feel like that's the, like, you know what I mean?
It's the, like, the prophecy.
I know. It's so funny because, like, that's how I feel, at least. I don't know how you feel, but it's just hard to, like...
I don't know. Yeah, I feel like all the time, like, we just, like, hear stuff that... It's just like you, even if it was like the day or the day before,
or like even that week or something, but I feel like everything that we've been listening to normally relates to what's happening right now, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah.
But yeah, I just feel like with this one, it was definitely even touches on what happened today, because I'm like, just wake up. He's like, if you wake me up anymore, and I'm like, but I just want to hang out. Because it's so hard, right? I just want to, be with him, and he's like, I just want to sleep, and, vice versa, at night, he doesn't do that to me, though, because I'm a little bit more crazy when it comes to sleep than you are, so.
You woke me up, 4 times today.
Yeah, because I just wanted to hang out with you. So, I mean, another great one, I liked the, how Chris Brown was in it, both of them together were really good. Mm-hmm. I love her versatility. I can't wait to just keep listening, so. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for coming back to our channel. If this is your first time, make sure you subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you guys.
Yep. Also, we actually didn't have too much time to record today, unfortunately.
Yeah, so album is starting tomorrow.
Yep. As well as Instagram.
Yes, we'll also have Instagram tomorrow. Kind of exciting. We're going to set that up, and yeah.
So look forward to that.
Yeah.
The Insta is coming.
The Insta is coming.